Greg, lead pass Mimesa. Inside the line against Lawler. Bure following up for the Jets. Give it up again. Here's Bure. And a Tabarenchi stop on a changeup by Bure. Out of his own net. Now ahead to Bure. On the move. With Lariana. Bure all the way. And he shot it.
That's a control, but just can't beat Rick Tabarenchi.
Here they come. 3-on-2. Bure again. Bure shoots right on Tabarenchi. Now Bure in turn. Discipline to his troops the last 2 weeks. Housley for Steen. Back pass cut off by Bure. And he dances back to center. Four Canucks hit the line. Lume working in. And a great defensive play there by
him. You have to get control with the power play.
Here's Thomas Steen. A pair of power play goals in the series. It's cleared up. Bure's got a breakaway. Bure's in. Oh, and Tabarenchi may have got a piece of it on the right wing. Hits the line. Dropped it for Mimesa, back in for Bure. Sykes in the corner, watched by Lariana. Bure looking for the loose puck against Newman. Bure was hooked, crowd reacts. Play continues as Housley has it. Playing in his last game now, it would appear. Bure hits the line, Olczyk breaking for the pass. Dirt. Troy Murray's breaking on the backhand. Newman to Mike Eagles. Tied up by Bure. By Lawler. Ulema. Checked by Bure. The line with Olczyk. Stopped there by Lariana. Bure followed up.
Shopping in Seattle. I'm sure. Lunch.
I don't think
the Canucks should throw that 30, 40 foot pass instead of the 10.
Lost the helmet. Tabarenchi out of the goal. Gets it ahead to Ulema. Watched by Bure. He's checked. The last couple of games, Bure with 27 goals in his last 28 games. Now Bure has some room. Hits the line with Mimesa. Bure. Last Bure kept it in. Olenoff was bodied by Sandler. Now Mimesa feeds to Bure. Shot right on. Rebound. Lariana again. Bure right. Bure going into the corner. Sykes has him lined up and missed him with the hit. There's Mimesa. Newman and watching him. Newman back to Mimesa. Bure heads to the net. Here it is. There's the shot right on. Tabarenchi's down. Cruising down the ice, and now Bure picks up the loose puck. Tripped by Housley. Play continues. Carey Fraser's about as popular as Don Cherry right now here. Pavel Bure in his own zone. For Winnipeg. Gets it off to Dean Kennedy. Holds after they fell behind 3-1.
Play that time right there to make the save.
Steen wins the faceoff. Housley crossed up with Evans. Randy Gregg has it for the Canucks in front. Ulanov broke for the net. Housley at the point. In front, there's Elnick. Cross ice, and it was broken up by Plavsic. Now Larionov comes back with Bure at center ice. Housley to Steen. Can't break through. Elnick follows up. Watched by Kron. Low to Housley. Cross ice it goes. Elnick back to Olsen. Thomas Steen. The power play looked sharp in the first period. There's a wrist shot. Steen in front. The play went down and Kachuk couldn't get the handle. Kachuk rustled down on the play. Steen. Elnick shot. Hit Plavsic in the skate. And Bure will skate out. Bure to center. Kills some time. Loses it to Olsen. 42 seconds left of the power play. Bure intercepts again and just slides it out to center. And the Canucks work the clock. Down low it goes. Another shot right on. Tabarenchi with a couple of stops. Sykes intercepted the pass for Bure. He's double-teamed behind the net. Canucks try to work it free.
And in a position for a semi-breakaway.
Bure's been on for this entire power play when he scores. Lariana intercepts the pass. Here's Bure against Housley, and Bure is taken down.
He's going to make sure it's a good one.
Here's Bure again. Backhand wide. Thomas Steen after the puck. Kachuk dropped it back, but Larionov was there. And look at Adrian Plavsic jump up. Works against Olsson. Bure trying to join the rush, and Plavsic couldn't get the puck by Olsson. Troy Murray leaves it for Olsson now with 45 seconds to go in the power play. Steam to Housley. Housley was working too slow.